Okay, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Reading Rocket B team game this afternoon against the Methuen Rangers here on the road in Methuen. The Rockets have won the toss and elected to receive, so the offense will be on the field shortly. All right, so we're all ready for the kick here, ladies and gentlemen. The Rockets set to receive the ball. Nice to hear the E-team got a W today. Yep. Brian's club won 20-18. Way to go. Oh, nice boot right there. Perez fields it nicely. He's got the outside. He's up to the 40, to the 45, and ridden out of bounds at about the 48-yard line. There's a flag down on the play, however. They're going to call a holding against the Rockets,
yeah,
Brian.
Yep.
Way behind the play, too.
Yep.
Too bad. Oh, okay, here we go now. Rockets, first set of downs on offense. And I believe that's Kyle in the shotgun. He takes it to the outside. He's got a blocker. He's picked up a nice 6, 7, 8 yard carry right there, Brian.
Yep, good run.
Okay. Yep, here we go. Rockets with the man split wide right. That's Patel, number 40. Flanagan again, the keeper, Patel. Trying to seal the outside. He's picked up a first down. Nice job on the outside by Kyle to get to the stick and pick up a nice first down.
I believe that was number 40, Kunj Patel.
Absolutely. Good job by Kunj.
Blocking out there. That stock block is not an easy block. And he
held it right to the whistle. Good job.
Great job. We're on.
Got to line up onside, my boy. Okay, here we go. Line it. Lining up in the same I formation with the split right. Got a wing over there on the left. Flanagan hands it off. That's big number 42, Van Horn. Derek Van Horn on the carry. Nice defense that time. Back to the line of scrimmage. Bring up a second down. Okay, Rockets come to the line of scrimmage with the Methuen Rangers lined up. They're stacking the house. They're almost 10 guys. Up to the line of scrimmage, Perez. He's got a seam, and that's why you got to be careful when you do that, Brian. Showing some serious wheels, driven out of bounds after a pickup of, let me do the math, almost 50 yards, down to the 10. Excellent job.
Yeah, that offensive line on the left side really opened up a nice hole for him.
They absolutely did, and they had 6 defensive linemen and 4 other linebackers just a couple of yards off the line of scrimmage. So once you can get by that,
you don't have the support behind you. Yep.
Okay, so the Rockets moving the ball early here. 8:56 left in the first quarter, and the offense is churning here, picking up good chunks. Got a man split right, the handoff, plenty of room.
He's
out
got
there.
Wide. Yep.
Oh, nice cut. Touchdown, Kyle Flanagan, and the Rockets go up early, 6-0. Nice block on the outside there.
Yeah, that was Van Horn on the outside.
Yep, Van Horn held it, and right when his man released, Kyle made that nifty cut back inside. Looks like the Rockets are going to try to go for 2 here.
Yep, I think they're going to kick it. Looks like he's got a tee out there. Yeah, he's practicing.
Yeah. Yesterday, the coach said that Ben showed up in a pair of very light track sneakers, so he made him kick the ball 100 times. It's like, where the heck are your cleats, kid? So, let's see. It's down. Oh, broken play.
No.
Tough exchange on the snap. And all right, though, the Rockets up early, 8:48 to go, 6-0. And they'll get set to kick the ball off, Brian, and get on defense. All right, here we go live. Ben Regazzini set to kick after the Rockets score early on a great run by Flanagan, and then, oh, nice boot, but there's a flag down.
We got whistles.
Gonna push it back.
Maybe a false
somebody
start.
Somebody moved a little too soon on the kick team. All right, and the Rocket cheerleaders are here this afternoon with us, which is nice to see.
Yep. Always great
We've
to have
got, them. Ben doing it again, and he kicks it. Nice job. Look at that, down to the 28, 26. Nice coverage down there by Van Horn and Dana Isbell. Nice boot, Brian, from the 35 all the way down to the 25, 26-yard line. Great coverage. Okay, so Rockets are on defense after a nice kick and coverage. It's a little handoff off tackle, and this kid, number 88, picks up about 6 or 7, finally brought down by Tyler Lindmark. Nice tackle in the open field. Little help there from number 7, Kyle Flanagan. And I believe number 9, Dana Isbell, was in there helping out as well. Yep. Pickup of about 6. Okay, so the Rangers come back to the line of scrimmage. Second down with 8:15. Seems implausible that that's the time, but. And a great read inside. Yeah. They busted play on a would-be counter, it looked like. And Van Horn closed from the outside. Nice job. Loss of a couple of yards. Going to bring up a third down and about 7.
Yeah, it looked like Vince Guerrero was in there.
You're right. Good push up front causing that disruption, I think, Brian.
I can't see who that left tackle is on his knee, but that was another great play.
I thought I saw Ryan Sagala, and I don't know if that's
53. Yeah, that's McGibbon. Ryan McGibbon.
Yeah. Tough to tell from this far up. Shotgun, and they're going to sweep it to the right. Well read and well defended. Good penetration so far. That's Dylan Fidali.
Yeah.
Firing through the gap to make a nice tackle. Going to bring up a fourth down. Defensive lines seems to be really hitting the hitting the line of scrimmage nicely so far. And they're going to try to punt it, and it's a good one. And Ryan smartly stays away.
Yeah.
Down to 30-yard line, and the Rockets going to take over on downs after a booming kick. Absolutely. Okay, here we go. Rockets back on offense. Double wing with a man wide right. It's a keep for Flanagan up the middle. They tried to strip the ball there, and Kyle held on tight and picked up about 5-6 yards. Good job by the O-line so far. Colin Webb on the right side with number 54. I think that's Ryan Mulvey at guard, and McGibbon on center on the right side.
I believe we got a timeout.
Yeah, they may have had too many guys on the field, so they may have been forced to. I think Methuen may have had too many guys on the field.
Nope.
All right.
Timeout.
All right, a keep. Flanagan again. Good little block outside. Little chip block by Patel. 42 Van Horn out there. And that should be enough for a first down. They're going to move the chains, Brian.
Yeah, Colin Webb out there assisting on the blocking.
Yep.
Number 73.
The other linemen are Sagala, and then 82. Keegan Lee is out there doing a nice job, too. All right. I formation, split right. And it's Flanagan with the keeper. He hands it off to Nick Perez. And he puts his head down and runs over the Ranger defender for a pickup of about 6. Nice job. Brings up a second down, Brian. Offensive line is doing a terrific job so far.
Was that 42 ball kick? Was that Van Horn with the ball, 42, I believe?
I thought it was Nick, but I might be wrong. Yeah, it could have been, you're right, it could have been Van Horn. Nice chip block there. Another block there, and a nice little spin move.
Moving the ball real well, efficient.
Great job right there at the end. Dodges the defender with a spin move and picks up a nifty 7-8 yards, and the chains are moving here for the Rockets early. We love it. It's back live. And it is Flanagan again, fakes the handoff to Van Horn, quarterback keep up the middle. Another nice pickup of about 5. Again, good job up front by the O-line.
Yeah, they're really making a nice hole for these guys to run up. Real good job.
Back to the line of scrimmage, I formation. Man out wide, that's Patel, and handoff is going to be to Van Horn, and nice little form tackle right there, and it's going to bring up a third down. I don't think they got anything that time, but they've got a, you know, they're in four down territory.
Oh, yeah.
All right, here we go. Nick Perez in the shotgun formation. They are stacked, trips right. And McGibbon with a nice snap, and they showed power right, but snuck off the left side there. Good job. And who's over there? That's 52. Anthony Martignetti with a fine block on the left side, along with, I think it's Keegan Lee, 82.
Yeah, I got 72, Anthony Aguihegi.
72,
in
I'm
there
sorry.
As well.
Yeah, Anthony Aguihegi in.
Colin Webb, number 73.
And good job by the O line here.
At the quarter?
I believe it is. So that clock is running about three up.
Yeah, here we go.
Okay, so they're showing two guys wide out on both sides of the field, and Flanagan's in motion, and it's a quarterback keep and good penetration, but Nick keeps his legs moving and picks up a couple. After a hold, the Rockets are first down and 20 at about the 34, threw it behind the intended receiver, number 14, Ben Regazzini. Nice try by Nick, just a little little off.
Good attempt, definitely a good attempt.
Had him wide open.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, here we go now. Perez all alone in the shotgun, trips left. And looks like they're going to send a couple of guys, and they do.
Yep.
Caught. Oh.
We got a false start.
Oh, man, come on. Really? Okay, here we go. Rockets penalized again, and I didn't see any movement that time, but at any rate, it's second and 25 now at midfield. Flanagan in motion. The handoff is to Flanagan. Good block on the outside. Regazzini, nice pickup. Got back about 15 there, and it's going to be a second down and 10. The huddle after a nice pickup of 15. It's going to be a third down and 10. Perez, the handoff is to number 21. Nice cut. There you go. Turn it up, turn it up. He picks up 9 yards. Great job right there. Nice decision to break it to the outside by Andrew Benassi. Good job up front. Everybody holding their blocks. Big fourth down.
Yeah, what do we got? Fourth and a yard. Fourth and one.
Oof. A beautiful afternoon up here, man. It's got to be 65, 70 degrees.
Oh, yeah, it's gorgeous.
Okay, here we go. I formation, split right. The handoff to 7 Flanagan, and he's got a lot of room, and Van Horn has got a nice block on the outside. He's going for the cone. Touchdown.
Nice
he
run.
Dances in. Wait a minute. No signal yet. Oh, they're going to say stepped out of bounds. Woo, baby, that was nice. Very close. Okay, so the Rockets break the huddle, Brian, after a sweet play. Great call by Coach Robinson and his staff. And Nick's in the shotgun again. And dive right up the belly off the right side. Touchdown. Kyle Flanagan, once again, the O-line doing a terrific job.
Yeah, that offensive line is really playing outstanding football.
And we got a boy down here for it again in the teeth of the wind here.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. All right, so the snap is down, and the kick is, oh, he got it, but he pushed it a little to the left. Good attempt. Woo, man.
All right.
Nothing. Second quarter on a beautiful afternoon here. Offensive line is the story of the day. Nice kick at the 40, caught cleanly. Somebody's got to get him.
Uh-oh.
He could be off to the races. Ah, brutal.
Jeez. Special teams.
Special teams is right, Brian. You know, he caught it clean, and man, I don't know.
Yeah.
Tough break. And timeout Rockets.
Okay.
Okay, here we go, back live. Nice snap, nice placement, but the kick is errant, and it's 12-6 Rockets after a tough break on the up. They're gonna give him another shot.
False start, maybe?
I think it might have been offside on the defense there, Brian. So they're going to get another opportunity to get this right.
Wow. Mm.
It was a nice snap, nice placement. Not easy kicking that ball.
No.
Here it is. Line drive. Little low. Low and outside. Ball three. Okay, here we go. The ref blows the whistle, and the Rockets receiving team is on the field, and...
Uh-oh.
Oh, Jesus. Pardon my French. Methuen's got the ball. Okay, Rockets set to defend after two special teams plays. Very costly. Want a kick return all the way. And then the onside kick. So the Rockets defense needs a stop here. Nice pickup of about five on the play. And things are quiet on the sideline right now. But
it certainly is. I think they're just a little, got the wind knocked out of them, it feels like a little bit, but it's early. And they're a good club, so they'll. Yep.
Let's go, boys! Okay, so the Rockets, second down and five. And
a little shifty here with the
trips left. And let's see now, they're trying to stack it. The guy looking to throw the ball. He's got a man open and he overthrew him by a long shot. That young man frying. He got a wing right. And the kid showed a little arm right there, but he overshot him. Pitch, sweep left. Good job. There's going to be a hold outside. Great play by Nick Perez on the outside.
Excellent play. One on
shed
one.
His blocker and just tossed him down. I think it's going to be a hold against the Rangers. And it's nice to see something go Redding's way here. It's going to push them back. They may decline it, but I don't know. They're at midfield.
10 yards is tempting.
Yep.
But it looks like he did decline it.
Bring up a third down and about 15, 16 yards. Here we go. The Rangers drop for a loss in the last play. That could be the half.
Nope, looks like a timeout.
No, another timeout for Drake. Methuen.
Yeah.
Keep saying Methuen. That. Go Rockets! Okay, here we go, back live. Doubles both side. Shotgun formation, spread in the field. Oh, nicely defended. Little slant pass inside. Great coverage by Kyle Flanagan on that play. Knocks it down. It's going to bring up a big fourth down here.
Yeah, we've got fourth and about 17, 16.
Yep.
Yeah. If I were a betting man, I'd say they go to the air again.
Yeah, we got Mike Nee and Aiden Vinciguerra inside on either side of the center. A little instruction
right
there.
They're going to punt.
Yep.
Okay.
Get away there. Nice friendly bounce for the Rockets. It's going to be down at about the 29-yard line. And the Rockets, great defensive stand, Brian. That was huge.
It was.
After a couple of special team miscues. Well done by the Rocket defense. Okay, here we go, Rockets line of scrimmage. That's Mr. Van Horn split right. There's a wing. Perez handoff to Flanagan. Nice block up front. Good job. Good hard run.
Nice run.
Picks up almost a first down. Very close. Good job by the interior. And hurry up offense for the Rockets. Yeah, they were three. The clock says 6:20, and they were three behind last quarter. So let's see. Flanagan's in motion. The handoff from Perez. Good blocks, but it took a while to develop.
Yep.
Too much time to develop, and well defended outside by the Rangers and Methuen.
Yeah,
that last play took a little while to develop, and it was well defended. So we've got a second down and 12 to go for the Rockets. Fake pitch, big opening.
He's got a wide open.
Oh, there he goes, Perez. All the way down to the 40. Oh, goodness.
That was an excellent, excellent hole. Huge hole.
Huge hole. Okay, so the Rockets break the huddle after a nice first down pickup. They're in an I formation. It's Fidalli and Flanagan. You've got Van Horn on the wing, the handoff. Nice cut up the middle. Churning butter up there at the O-line. Good job.
Yeah, they got number 50 Jack Keefe in there now. They got number 53 Ryan McGibbon.
Yeah, I see 52
Anthony
Martinetti out there doing a nice job.
Give this offensive line a lot of credit.
I know, and it's tough because the coaches do a good job running them in and out of there, which of course makes our job a little more difficult. But okay, here come the Rockets. Nick's all alone, trips left. So McGibbon doing a fine job with the snaps. There's a blitz. He's got a man wide open. It's Van Horn. Reaches up high and pulls it in. And I don't know if he got out of bounds in time. I think that is going to be, let's see what they're doing here, Bri. I think we still got a little bit of time left.
Yeah, he may have had a timeout in his back pocket.
If he did, it was well called. Okay. Great first down there on a beautiful catch. Outstretched arms, handoff up the middle. Kicks it outside. He's holding it like a loaf of bread down to the 10-yard line. That's dangerous. You got to tuck that ball. All right, so back live here. Second down at about the 11-yard line. After some good defense by the Rangers. Nick Perez takes the shotgun. He's got a man open.
Ooh, he's got holes.
He's got a big hole. He tucks it and
nice
goes.
Smart
good
move.
Job.
Smart
yeah,
call.
He didn't see it, and he decided to just get himself in gear, and that was a beautiful run. Touchdown Rockets. Huge right before the half.
Yep.
Wow. Okay, so here come the Rockets up 18-6 here with just a few seconds left. They're going to attempt the field goal. And, he hit the upright.
Off the post.
Oh.
Ting.
Son of a gun. Good job, Rockets, though. Good job. Here we go back live. Just missed on that kick for the extra point. Regazzini set to kick. It's a good one. It's going to hit the ground. He got the in-between spot you need. And gives his up the belly again. Gee whiz. Nice tackle by number 21 in the open field, Andrew Benassi. That could have been a game saver right there. Huge hole again. They had good coverage, it was a good kick.
Can't be much time left. I wonder if that thing's close.
Watch the pass! Oh my God, and
he's
there he's got it. It's an option pass. Interference. Oh, wow. Double reverse, Brian, and then a pass by the back. And they're going to talk it over. Okay, back live here, and the Rangers of Methuen with a trick play, and unfortunately it was an interference. I don't think there was any contact. The defender just, had he turned his head, he would have.
They're going to go with the spike, it looks like.
Yeah, hurry up at the O-line here. After a pickup of about five, it's a hurry up, which a lot of times can lead to movement. They spiked it, but I don't know. I think that's going to be the half. All right.
That's the half.
I believe that's the half, Brian.
Yep,
Rockets are up 18-6 on the road. Nice job. And good job by the staff and the cheerleaders. We try to get them in at some point every game because they do such a good job. But they seem to be taking a break at the moment.
And we'll go to halftime.
Thanks. Okay, so waiting for the snap here, or the kick, or the whistle, I should say, I'm sorry, to start the second half with the Rockets up. Regazzini with the kick. It's a good one. Bounces off the man. There's a stick. Good job right there by Nick Perez and number 53, McGibbon. That's how you cover on special teams. Great job by the Reading kick squad. And it'll be first down Rangers when we come back. Okay, back to the line of scrimmage. And Methuen on first down has a man in motion. It's a pitch to the right side. He's got a few blockers. Doing a good job to string him out. The ball bounces out of his hands, but it goes out of bounds. It's going to be a pickup of about 10 or 11, close to a first down for the Rangers. And waiting for my colleague to come back here from grabbing his cheeseburger. I can't, his eyes are much better than mine, so I apologize for the camera work. Okay, back live. The Rangers second down and about two. Full house backfield. Little counter. Ball's on the ground, and I think the Rockets now, they may blow them down. Oh. Okay, back live. After a botched snap, it's a third down and five for the Rangers. They send out trips right. And they're looking to throw.
Screen.
Setting the screen up, and he couldn't hang on. Nice pass by the QB, but the end could not hang on, and that'll be a fourth down and five coming up, Brian. Back to the line of scrimmage, and let's see if they're going to kick the ball here at the 34-yard line.
It appears they got a guy back deep enough to do that, so I think Redding's preparing for it.
And the snap, and it's blocked. I think he kicked into someone's, oh, man. Picked up.
Whoop, wow.
Oh, heads up play right there.
Great play.
Number 33, Colin Williamson.
Colin Williamson with an excellent play.
Excellent bounce and heads up play after Kyle tried to pick it up and could not. Rocket bounce and Colin Williamson with a terrific play right there brings it all the way down to about the 10-yard line. Okay, back live. Rockets first down and 10. Oof, well defended that time on the right side. Good penetration. Going to be second down after a loss of about three. Okay, so the Rockets break the huddle here. Second down. Derek Van Horn appeared to have twisted an ankle, but he looks to be moving around pretty good, which is great news.
Tight formation.
Keeper off the right side, nothing doing. Pickup of about one or two, and that's going to bring up the third down, Brian, in about 14 yards to go. Okay, here we go, back live. They got trips right. Nick is in the shotgun. McGibbon snaps. It's a keep. Nice block off the right side. He's close to a first down, although the stick is almost at the goal line.
Another great job by that offensive line, just making holes today.
They send him in, split left, that's 14, Regazzini. They got Fidali in the backfield. It's going to be a quarterback keep. Nice job, Nick.
Got some room, yep.
Good job off the left side there.
Yep.
They really sold the pass. And kind of froze those guys out there on the left side. Good job by the O-line, number 72. That's Anthony Agahigian on the left side doing a good job.
Yep.
Along with his buddy, number 52, big Anthony Martignetti. Nice job. Okay, so the Rockets are going to go for a kick. See if we can get one here. We hit the upright last time. Nope. Nothing. That time it was just
blocked.
Okay, Rockets set to kick off, Brian. Now up 24-6 on the road in the third quarter. Regazzini drops it in there. Nice. Oh, out of bounds. That could be a flag.
Yeah, I believe that is a
five-yard
penalty.
Had the right idea in between
and
two rows, but going to push that back and make him kick it again. Here, Coach Keefe howling out the instructions. Coach Fidali's on the road this weekend. We miss him, but Coach, he can be happy. Coach Keefe is, broken through the middle. Ooh, they had him right at the line of scrimmage. Little tackle there. Nice job by Colin Williamson. Tripped him up. Okay, here we go. Line of scrimmage. Trips left. See if they're going to throw the ball. Last time they ran a little screen off of this. And there he is in the flat again.
Yep.
He's got him. Oh, he underthrew him. Same play they ran a couple of series ago. He had him. Brings up a third down. Oh. Okay, back live at the line of scrimmage. It's third down at the 45-yard line of the Rangers. Man in motion. It's a pitch left. Need some help. Oh, through two arms. Finally pushed out by number 22, Tyler Lindmark, with a good defensive play in the kind of playing that safety valve. Nice job. Okay, back live. Quarterback under center, man in motion. It's a pitch to the right.
Ball's on the ground.
And I think Redding might have it. We'll see. Number 10 is still fighting. Yeah, he's got it.
Redding ball.
No, who is that? Looks like Dylan Fidali. We'll see.
No.
I think they're going to keep the ball.
Yeah, it's still Methuen's ball.
Yep. Dylan was fighting hard at the bottom of the scrum, but Methuen hangs on. It'll bring up a second down, but not before, what is it, 20 yards to go?
Yeah.
Nice.
Second and 20 is what we're looking at here.
Okay, what do you think? What do you like here? Going to toss the ball. They got double wide formation. Spread in the field. He's looking to throw. Oh, picked off nicely. They were going for number 88 out there, and number 21, Andrew Benassi.
Nice play.
Makes a super play out there in the flat for an interception and a turnover on downs. Here comes the big Redding offense and its stout offensive line. All right, so the Rockets are at the line of scrimmage. It looks like there might be a little movement, but they let it go with the score being what it is. Off the left side for little or no gain on the play. It'll bring up a second down and 10. And finally, we're going to try to get a shot of the cheerleaders.
There we go.
Doing a good job, and the sun is sparkling off their uniforms. Doing a terrific job today. Thank you. Get him in there once. That's it. That's all. Okay, here we go. Back to the line of scrimmage, and it's an I formation with a wing right. Actually, double wing. Shotgun formation. Nice snap. Handoff up the belly. It's Fidali, the fullback. Nice pickup of about 8 on the play. Good push up front once again by the O-line. Good hard run by Dylan. 14. Okay, so they got double wide, and Nick's in the shotgun. Here comes Flanagan, which usually spells a, oh, look at that. Beautiful counter. Little quarterback counter, and man, he could have driven a truck through that hole. The O-line did a great job. Nice
Once
call
again.
By the coaches. Spread. Okay, here we go. Nice quarterback counter, picks up a first down at 35 for the Rockets. The handoff is to Flanagan. And missed tackle. I thought that kid was hurt, but he gets up. And second down and 10 for the Rockets coming up. Go back to the line of scrimmage come the Rockets. It's a second down and 10. Full house. Gibbons set to snap, and it's a pitch off to the right side, and nice spin move there. Pickup of about 4. Well defended by the Rangers. Rockets back line of scrimmage, but I think there's a timeout.
Nah, quarter.
That's the quarter. Okay, thank you, Brian. And that's the quarter here, folks. With the Rockets 24 and Methuen 6. The Rockets look strong on the road. And Methuen, shotgun formation. Got to keep moving. And broken play out there. Okay. Line of scrimmage. And it's Fidali and Perez in the backfield. They got double split formation here. And they send the blitz and they get him.
Yeah. He was looking downfield, but.
And I think that's going to be a turnover on downs.
Yeah.
Okay, so good defensive stand there by the Rangers. There's that kid coming across. They worked the play that time. Nice tackle out there by, I think that's Andrew Benassi.
Yeah, that was,
21.
That was a nice play.
Well executed. See if they go to the hurry up. No, they're back in the huddle, which at this point, I think you got to get up there and try to make some hay. All right, so second down and 8.
They're really spreading them out, this Methuen team.
Yeah, here we go. Man in motion, little chip block. They're going to run right. Van Horn pushes him in, and good pursuit by 65. And who else is in there on that?
Like
Dylan Fidali and number 65, Owen Schramm, with the initial contact. Good job by Owen. And that's going to be a 3rd and 1 for the Rangers. Okay, so they bring in the goal line squad here on a 3rd and 1. Fakes it.
Oh, wow.
Little counter.
Fooled me.
Tackle by Perez, but not before a pickup of about 24 yards, or 20 yards anyway, all day. And the Rangers are moving the ball here. Nice counter play.
Yeah, that was kind of neat.
He really sold it. Back to the line of scrimmage here. Nice job by the quarterback selling the counter, and they run the same thing.
Yep.
For another big pickup, about 5. So back-to-back little counters there to number 10 for the Rangers, and it's a, you know, it's 24-6. Running up the belly, trying to catch him off guard. Maybe the Rockets are thinking pass, but well defended that time. Back live, full house backfield. And it's quarterback keep, being chased by number 9, Isbell, tackled on the outside by Colin Williamson. Nice play by Colin. After Dana Isbell did a nice job stretching it out. McGibbon hustles off, gonna be a 3rd down. You got trips right, Brian. Lindmark, Flanagan, and Martin out there. Isbell. Oh, he's got a man 10 open. Oh, pretty play.
Wow.
Wow. That was pretty. Got to give it to him.
Wow.
They got behind. They had trips right, and they got behind. And the kid ran a terrific route. You got to run your routes, and you got to keep running them. And the quarterback made a great throw, and it's 24-12. Woo. Okay, here we go. After a nice pass play by the Rangers, it's 24-12. The extra point is up and good.
Wow, good kick.
Good job by the holder right there. That was a high snap. He brought it down in time, and he boomed it through the uprights.
Yep.
So that's going to be a 24. That's going to make it. Oh, they just gave us 2 points. Thank you. It's going to be 24-14.
Oops,
Rockets,
wrong one.
Fourth quarter on the road. All hands on deck. Shit. Let's go, B.
They're going for the onsides.
Yeah, you bet. With the hands up front. Last time, Ben got drilled by four guys. Make it go 10. Okay, back live, 24-14 after the conversion, and let's see if the Rockets just keep it on the ground here and try to move the ball. They do, good job. Nice hole up front. Off the left side, Flanagan picks up a clean 5 right there. And it's gonna be second down inside Ranger territory at the 49. Good job on the right side out there by, I think that's Agahigian and Martin Yeti to open up a big hole together with McGibbon at center. Nick hands it off to Flanagan. Little spin move. Oof. Nice close right there yep. by the linebacker. And no pickup on the play. Going to bring up a third down. In line of scrimmage go the Rockets. It's Nick Perez in the shotgun. He's got Flanagan behind him. With a double wing formation and the handoff. Another nice big hole. And they're up to about the 45-yard line. Gonna be about a yard short. Actually, that's a Rocket spot. And it's a first down. Oh. They're moving the chains. Thank you, Mr. Referee. That's a friendly spot right there. And the Rockets will take it. It's first down and 3:45 to go, Brian. Rockets offensive line, I think, is clearly the story of the day.
Oh. Clearly, they've been doing an outstanding job. I bet you average rush is probably 6, 5, 6, 7 yards.
Yeah, yeah,
you know?
Hats off. Okay, back to the line of scrimmage. Double wing formation, Fidali behind Nick in the shotgun, and the handoff is to Fidali. He runs hard for a couple, and that'll bring up a second down. And about 8. Okay, so here come the Rockets. Got Fidali in the backfield with Andrew Benassi and a quarterback keep. Good block on the outside by 14, Regazzini. And a nice pickup for a first down. And that should be enough to kill the clock, Brian.
Yeah.
Good job. Nice hard run by Nick. Quarterback keep. Great blocking on the left side again. In comes Ryan Sagala. Out comes Big Jack Keefe. Had a fine afternoon. Okay, so the Rockets come to the line of scrimmage. Split wing on both sides. Slow. We thought pass there for a moment. Broken plays. Got somebody on the outside. One man to beat. Taken down after all that. I think we got, what, a 2nd and 9. So they were looking past, Brian. Holy cow.
Yeah, I don't know.
Gotta love it. Looked like he had the idea. That's the ball game. All right, the Reading Rocket B squad on the road wins for the second week in a row with a final score 24-14. Great job by the entire squad this afternoon.
Yep.
Outstanding job by the coaching staff. Thanks for your help, Brian, as always. And we wish the Reading A Rockets good luck as they're up next.